Hello, I'm Dr. Gavin Spence, Pediatric Orthopedic Surgeon at Burjeel Hospital for Advanced Surgery in Dubai. These are the x-rays of my patient Faisal. So he had had an injury when he was a very young child, which had affected the growth of his leg, with the result that his left leg had ended up a bit shorter. And you can see on the screen how his pelvis is tilting down as he stands. And he'd had previous surgery some years back in Germany to lengthen his leg, but as he'd grown, the problem had come back. So he came to us with a leg that was about 5 centimeters shorter on the left side, and as you can see, slightly angled.
مرحبا انا عاشه محمد ام فيصل ولد الذي ياخذ علاجه في مستشفى برجيل واحنا سوينا عمليه تطويل العظام في مستشفى برجيل عند دكتور ما شاء الله عليه وايد زين وحصلنا نتيجه من العلاج والحمد لله نفس العمليه اللي احنا سويناها في المانيا وفيصل الحين بخير الحمد لله ومستمرين في العلاج ما زلنا مستمرين في العلاج وفي العلاج الطبيعي والحمد لله واحنا بخير ونشكر دولة الإمارات على كل شيء واحنا من مواطنين من دولة الإمارات والحمد لله كل شيء تمام.
Is the image showing the planning of the operation. You can see how we basically planned how we were going to put the implant in and it shows us the result after surgery and what we're aiming to achieve. After which his leg is then fully lengthened and as you can see his deformity has been corrected.